A situation like this calls for action. The meeting has been called off because the manager's ill. I was called after my grandmother. I'll call for the package at the post office on my way home. My aunt's ill, so I'm gonna call in and see her after work. The sink's leaking. I'd better call in a plumber. He's been called up for military service. He called on them to produce some evidence for their accusations. Call her up on her landline. Your husband called for you while you were out. Could you ring him back? They were tired, but decided to carry on until they'd finished. If you carry something out, you complete it. True. They want a new manager to carry the project forward, as it's been making very slow progress recently. A heart attack carried him off. She didn't look as if she was going to manage, but she carried it off in the end. I can't be bothered to cook. Let's get a carryout. If someone gets carried away, they are very emotional about something. True. The company wants to carry the loss forward to next year's accounts. She's going to divorce him because he's been carrying on with a friend of theirs. The meeting carried over into the afternoon. He takes after his mother. They have the same sense of humor. He was brought up in the countryside. I'm trying to give up smoking. I'm gonna bed early tonight because I need to catch up on my sleep. We got caught up in a lot of trouble.